86-year-old priest Jacques Hamel was killed during morning mass in a horrific attack at a church in Normandy, France. Two men entered the church and reportedly shouted in Arabic before they slit the priest's throat and took two nuns and two parishioners hostage. A third nun reportedly escaped and alerted police, who shot the two suspects dead as they attempted to leave the church. Reports say that the Islamic State claims its soldiers carried out the killing. Hamel was ordained in 1958, and witnesses say he was treasured by the entire community. Pope Francis condemned the attack, expressing, quote, "pain and horror for this absurd violence, with the strongest condemnation for every form of hatred, and prayer for those affected." France has been under a state of emergency since the Paris terror attack last November that killed 137 people.